CAIR Washington is asking for a thorough investigation into a bomb threat against a Seattle-area mosque. Today, the Council on American Islamic Relations released this email threat sent to the mosque last month. The council says despite having information on the sender, the FBI and police have not done enough to investigate the threat. The FBI says it's taking the threat seriously.